one gamma. Watch your health, right?
Not yet. I don't think I ever reset my internet the other day, so... It's floating, it's floating.
Got our power 98%, 100%. This fight is yours. They're weakened now.
Things aren't looking good for you,
Arcana. Get out of my damn way!
I'm trying to!
Okay, there we go. The graphics kind of loaded in. That shit's got ass. What's your fault?
Are you down?
You just got your face bit off.
Combo,
move, move. Right. I'll be looking at him again, broadcasting it. You know you're only viewing it better than me.
Yeah.
I go in there and I'm like, where's everybody else?
I got a message from someone who's like, got their own YouTube channel on YouTube. They have like 50 something views and they're like, hey, okay, we should play together sometimes. I'm like, yeah, okay. Kind of step back. I don't even know who the fuck you is. So is this really all you do?
There's a story. I'm a storyline right now.
Yeah, but all you do is just stab shit and eat it with your sword and that's it.
No. I'll be right back.
Like, what else is there? There's some blocking,
Ricky, what are you
some
right
dodging,
now?
Some abilities.
March, you kill the next one. I can't kill it. It's a fire one. I know what it is.
Blood help. Fall back and heal immediately.
It's on its way over here right now. I know it's coming. I'll be mad as hell to come up here and kill me.
Can't even jump up on top of that building. That's ass.
Blood help. Guardian down.
Oh shit.
Bro, no, alright, I'm not paying 60 something bucks to touch a game and not like it. I've played games like this. It's like,
well,
every game has
whenever
like.
Whenever you buy a game, I'll be surprised when you buy a game.
Bruh! I
you
paid
buy a game,
full price for Naruto Ninja Storm, you cocksucker. Then you didn't even want to play it because I kicked your ass once.
No, not even true. You buy a game once a year. You buy a game once a year. You start buying games, then you can talk to it.
I had Reaper buy that fucking shitty Elder Scrolls Online for me,
right,
and I
you
fucking
didn't even
paid
buy
him back. Bullshit, I paid him back like fucking days later for it. Full fucking price.
I want to give him shit.
I know, but he's a good friend. I like it when Mercil comes in, he's just like, oh, I can't have sex time with my friend. I was just fucking irritated.
He's a
thuggy.
He rates me as a friend. He rates me as a friend.
That shit
yo.
Made me laugh so hard when I heard Mercil tell me that. That was fucking great.
That was far better than expected.
As soon as I come to the fucking party,
we just reached
like,
the 5 minutes.
Oh my god. As soon as I come in there, just go
to
Calcutta.
That's fucking priceless. Like, how do I stay friends with, like, most people?
Like,
because he's a queer, that's why. He's a little
he's a
bitch.
He's a red lobster.
Mid-sized hostiles appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
I'm cool with Loki. I ain't got a problem with Loki. Here's Reaper. I got a problem. Here's punk ass.
This punk ass.
He whines like,
do
he whines a lot.
Do something fucking cool. Do something cooler than just slap shit around. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, boy, we killing now.
Look at that giant fucking hole. Oh, what are you doing? You're powering up your sword. Oh, that was fucking AIDS. You know, when I played Dragon's Dogma, it was like this, except, you know, better. 100 times better. You could fucking parkour. You could get, like, the great sword class like this. And just fucking like charge up an attack so powerful it would like shatter earth beneath you when you hit that shit.
You sitting here talking all that shit. But yet, you sit here, you haven't played the game in more like that.
I'm watching you play it, there ain't nothing to do. Just slap shit around, I've seen nothing new. It's just the same shit. Tutorial of whatever this is. Level 890, I know your asses are fucking like level 20.
There aren't any levels in this game.
Oh, so it's just ass no matter what you do? I see. No need cool shit.
Ricky, why are you paying him any attention? You won't.
Okay, so that's it. There's some strategy to it. That's it. There's no really cool fucking abilities you can do that are flashy as fuck. Show me flashy. I want to see flashy. Where's Blade at, quote unquote? Where's Ricky at? I want to see, like, does he actually use a blade?
You know, he don't know any combos.
Oh, of course.
I'm sorry. Are you bad at me using auto combos?
Yeah, I can do it.
Are you bad at me using auto combos?
Captain Penis? Who's Captain? Oh, KingMearsal. Captain Penis, he's full of shit right now. So, the character design in this game, what's it like?
Pretty cool.
Like, let's say I want to make Shrek.
Oh my god, he's
like a black man afro.
Alright.
I'm not sure. That would have been the only thing that would have made me get this game, was if I could make Shrek with a black man afro.
If you're a female, you could be a giant frog, or if you're a male, you could be a giant creepy.
What the shit? Did that guy just do like a multi-thousand front flip? What the shit? Why did he just skate around?
Huh?
I'm watching Mercer, like, his dodge is like an animation stop slide, like, he just goes across the fucking screen. God, this makes me want to play the shit out of like this dodge. Ricky does have a blade, okay, staying true to his name. Alright, so that lame ass cannon you have, does that thing shoot like giant fucking laser beams? Alright, so I could play Call of Duty, that's cool, you know, fucking assault rifle shotguns, but I'm asking like fucking space cannon laser beam level shit in the palm of your hand. Yeah, it looks kinda, you know, fucking gay.
This motherfucker hit though.
Oh, that's cool what you got, Mercer, that fucking alligator cum thing. Hey, Modern's here.
Hi.
Blast from my ass. Where the hell are you?
Modern
been,
got Overwatch, and I was thinking of getting that, then I looked at my broken pieces of my old controller and was like, nah. What the fuck is that?
Yo, get out the fucking grocery bag. What the fuck? For once, we actually got a gold A ticket. N-A ticket at all. We finally got one. Oh yeah, you see all these stuff? This is all the blood arts and shit. That you can do.
That's cool.
All different fight styles.
I got a gold A ticket, I got an F ticket.
I'm trying to get an A ticket.
What you get? You got an A?
Nope, I got an F ticket.
I think I just set my expectations too high. I set my shit way too high. I'm like, if this shit doesn't have space level fucking laser beams, I'm not interested.
Oh my god, I'm gonna need you to actually.
Nah, every time, actually, Def, every time you eat a different enemy, they give you a different bullet.
Oh.
And like, you can make your own bullets, even though it's confusing as ball sack.
Dude, you actually do.
And you craft all your own weapons, upgrade all your own shit, all that shit, blah blah blah.
Marshall, let's show him, Marshall. Let's show him.
Show him what?
Show me. I dare you.
Marshall, here you go. Wait. Where are you?
What?
Come here.
I'm watching the crafting thing right now.
Hey.
I'm delayed by a few seconds, so.
The power of friendship.
Power of friendship? That sounds gay as fuck.
You go, wait till you see it.
I'm about to see it. What the fuck is this shit? The power of friendship. I just realized Captain Penis has got like fucking eyes covered up by rapping.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah,
I was
hit the blind sights.
I was blinding one day.
The blind spare.
Type 320 cannon. Yeah, just shot me. Could you upgrade that to a type 420 cannon just so it can be funny?
Yes.
Alright, that's hot. Attack improved.
I'll show you my sight. Jeff. I'm gonna regret bringing this damn sight though. Ew. I just lost a lot of attack points, but hey, I gained speed.
I need my damn combo thing back.
You don't know any combos.
Y'all
want to
come out
and
pull up the sword like that?
No.
Gee.
Hey,
we'll be
that shit. That's why you should just, when you play the game, they tell you how to do shit, you should listen to them.
Gee. I just realized
yeah.
This is such bullshit.
What?
You know what? Since it kicked you and me out, we lost all our shit we changed. I just realized I don't have the shield that I had earlier, the one that I was at.
Wait, what do you mean? Wait, what do you mean? I don't have my hammer.
The stuff.
Y'all niggas
made,
lost
remember,
all your hard work.
Remember?
Oh, I got my hammer.
Shit, they ain't gave me my shield. I have to rebuild this now.
No, don't rebuild it. I got my shit. I got my gun now. That shit. Well, I lost everything I put on it.
God, I wish I could sell some of the old games then.
Fallen or Boros.
Is that fucking big ass monster?
Yeah, the big squid monster.
Oh, kick this fucking cat ass. Hold on.
Don't hit the cat.
Jeff.
Rick is like, I'm gonna kick that cat. What?
You better see, I'm gonna get our ass whooped right now.
Alright. Oh, hell nah. Ricky don't need to be doing that. I'm about to kick this cat's ass.
We are about to get demolished, Marshall.
Ooh, I got 608 attack now.
That's my ass. Fucking retarded ass cat.
Hey, what did you say about me, motherfucker?
Oh,
the damn cat jumped on the damn
Ricky,
garbage.
Ricky, you ass. You ass.
Why'd you put the garbage where the cat could get to it?
She can jump.
Nigga, everyone can jump. You're black. You definitely should be
able
to jump.
Should I go hammer or a scythe, Marshall?
hammer.
I'm Mexican. I can jump entire cities in a single bound.
I'll go a scythe.
I'd say go hammer because his hands on the ground are his weak points.
Yeah, but I do a lot more damage. I do damage faster with this thing, though. And I do more damage at single blows, but I do a lot more overall damage with the size.
You have a giant dildo as a weapon, and that'd be cool.
Let's see if I can hit some more.
I'm ready. Look at our asses. Whoops.
Oh, don't say that.
Rick, we're gonna get our asses whooped. I'm gonna fuck. I don't care what the fuck you saying. We're
rushing
through that whole fight, yo.
Is that you who commented though?
Yes.
I have no idea what the fuck you said.
I just heard it.
That's great to get your ass whooped.
Thank you.
WTF 420, thanks, scope those scrubs, mother duck.
I wanna see if it says it. Hold on.
What the fuck? Why the fuck was my TV talking? I didn't turn that on.
It fucking said it!
The Aragami are all in their predicted positions.
Alright, I'm just gonna start spamming your fucking shit with words, because that's hysterical. Wait, I'm gonna see this.
Link support devices online.
Good luck.
Damage, damage is stronger now. It's time.
Let's see if it'll say curse words.
Let's exploit it.
Dick.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that thing? Ew.
I'm not there yet.
Dick. Jesus was like, dick. Marcel, what the fuck is that? Disgusting.
What up? You're in danger. Disengage from
getting your ass kicked by it. Are you literally sitting there just dazed like, oh, I'm all injured. Oh, you poor fucking thing.
Fuck. Don't fight next to me. God.
Hey, you are not allowed to fall.
Me? I'm on the right side of the arm doing that. You come on, you come right next to me, and I get fucking smacked.
This game is so fucking edgy.
Oh!
Like the animation and the fucking particle effect styles and shit. Like it's so edgy. Animations are so edgy, I swear.
You are a bad critic.
No, it's literally edgy. It's fucking. Like, if you play Dragon's Dogma and play this, you'll fucking understand what I'm saying.
Okay, there are two different games.
I know, but why does this one have to suck so bad? This is the kind of game that I just don't like this kind of game. That's just it.
Yeah,
man,
get up there first.
It would make this a lot better if you could dismantle enemies with the jaws of your weapon.
Say nothing?
If you could like take off a leg with them. Like, I'll fucking kill you.
Yeah. And now it's done. Hey, that's not
the
fuck.
You got that scythe going on. That scythe is cool as shit.
I'm gonna block for a second, man. Just fuck me up.
Shut up,
big game, rock game. It ain't go down. Go down, you fucker.
You fucked yourself.
Yeah. That don't last no time, yo. Stop doing it.
Yeah,
I'm back. It only last 3 seconds. Twice. I can't even get up.
I can get you first. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, I gotta get on burst too. Yes.
He's
ready. He not letting me get up.
Get back here.
Give me a second, Ricky. Shit. He not letting me get up. Fucker. Charge up, hit me with small burst. Don't let my burst go. I got not go away. Hit me with another one. Shoot another one. Shoot another one. Shoot another one. Get another one. Charge three. Okay, so it goes to three. Drop to your knees. You got chaotic shit? I can get out of that shit. Some dumbass shit, cause I died. Y'all give me a game before the mission ended. They're gonna kill him if you just pick me up. Shit, you want the last hit.
I didn't think he was gonna die like that. Just right out of the blue. There's a whole hell of a lot.
You just want the final blow.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
Detective, raging, breathless, absorb. Huh. I'm gonna use that later on. Maybe right. All that.
Yeah, Ricky's all caught up now. Thank you, fuck God.
How long has it been?
Man, it must have been at least a year. No, maybe two? Well, definitely not since Coda became captain.
Not
to mention that whole spiral
anime,
tree incident.
Ah, they're here! Yes, come on in!
Just go ahead and look away from the video. It's a spoiler if you don't look away.
Linda?
One and only. I can't believe they're still letting you run a squad, Captain.
Dude, that actually hurt. I'm doing a good job as Captain, right?
Let me guess. You're the Captain of Blood. The old man told me all about you. Gotta say, you've done some good work for the branch. Nice to meet you. I'm Lindo. Sorry, I'm not. Lindo Amamiya of the Far East Independent Cradle Unit. That's a mouthful, huh?
So, you two haven't... Once, long ago,
that's Lindo,
was
Ricky.
The leader of the first unit. He was captain before the captain before Coda.
Not Lando.
Now he travels with Cradle. They're dedicated
Ricky,
to research and eradicating the most dangerous
areas. He didn't say Lando, it's Lindo. He said Lando.
Anyways,
you said Lando. I heard you say Lindo. Lando. I know A.
Perhaps you might care to bring the new kids up to speed on your latest objective. Hmm?
Don't do that because it matters. I mean, you're got to people some people that can't read. Both of our teams. It doesn't matter. It matters because you ain't pronouncing shit right.
This thing is a pureblood origami, so it's definitely. I mean,
what
it's
the
a
fuck is this,
man?
Too old for that shit, man. I told you, you too old for that shit. Not reading the words right, yo. A little word at that.
And I'm not so hot with the technical stuff.
I can't see, so.
Nah, it ain't no excuse.
I'm glad to see that you haven't changed.
Dumb excuse. I can't see either.
General Assembly first.
Next to read.
The team's called up and the briefing's on.
Man, I do.
In the meantime, wander the base. See your old chums.
Understood. Thanks, bro. Looks like we got some downtime. I got a few people to see, so let's meet up later.
The fuck is this?
I want that arm PC yet.
Why?
Look kinda cool.
That's his hand, Ricky.
No, don't ruin that. Just shut up about the hand.
Alright, that put me on 99, so now what?
So now you caught up and I get the host.
Yeah. Fuck it,
let me
your
host.
Support suck ass.
Yeah, let me host.
You know what? Cut my balls.
Yeah, no, your support suck ass, yo.
How about you just say, come on, that man, I'm sorry. Thanks right. For letting me catch, helping me catch up.
Okay. Exit out so I can host. Fuck it.
So we all joining you?
Yeah.
Yes, sir, your majesty, sir.
That's right, you know who the king is.
Ricky, your blood art is weak.
My vampire blade?
Your blood art is weak. Why are you still getting the blue blood out? Make it orange.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking shit, Ricky.
I need 50 more. I need 47 more for that. I'm only at 56%. Penis, get it set up.
Nigga, click new shit. Go to new multiplayer.
Why you on your knees?
Go click new multiplayer, you fucker.
Just leave like I did, sir.
I don't know how to leave.
Go to options and go to title screen.
Options and then what?
Title screen. I had about three new games. I had about Final Fantasy, the new Dragon Ball Z, and the new Tomb Raider.
I didn't see the new Dragon Ball Z. Are we able to go past two?
You go to three now.
Cool.
That's stupid. If it's a new Dragon Ball Z, you should be able to go God.
They don't let you be no God, Mercy. Come on now, be real.
They bums, yo. There's already shit.
They ain't give us, Mercy. They didn't give us three just because they were three at that time. And God was especially bonus people in the game. Now they give you God in the game. They know how to do that.
Alright, the password is gonna be A equals F on B.
Not too much, just make it 21, yo.
Nah, it's A equals F
on B. Nah, for that's too much, yo. Can't put penis. Can't put penis.
Oh, fuck it, it'll be penis.
Let's go.
The word 21, Ricky. See if you can spell the word 21.
Oh man, if Ricky was to spell 21 out, boy, I would be done. I'd get off the game and just leave y'all. Fuck that. Alright, fuck it. Power of friendship.
How you do that shit, Marshall? You're there for me, Ricky. I changed emoji, Marshall. I don't know how to change the emojis. How you change the emojis?
Do you really want to know?
Yeah, how you change the emojis?
Tell me what you
want to
know. What you really
want to
know. Don't tell me what you
want. How you change the emojis, yo? I better change how to
change the emojis.
How you change them?
All you gotta do is hold either L1 or R1. And then do it.
What do you hold them both?
I'll try that.
I got some ass last night. Yeah. I fucked Ricky like this. Yeah, he applied my dick game. Yay.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, really?
All right, get the mission started, you dick.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm host now. Doesn't say, but it looks like we got lightning and a divine. Oh, we actually get Lindo. What? Fuck Lindo. I want to see. Hey man, ain't nobody want to hear all that shit. That's what I mean.
He talked all that shit and got his ass whooped.
Man, still don't want to hear all that shit.
He got quiet now. He got a bike to get off the bus. Bitch. So, Hibiki.
What about Hibiki?
Excuse attitude. Habari. What's new in this damn place?
Get out your damn shit, you ain't got nothing new.
I was putting my hammer on from the last time, yo.
What's your damn helmet?
What? I see the mines down there, Flo. Tell you a ghost story.
You gonna
y'all
gonna tell
me how to make
the
sword bigger
too.
Than like y'all's?
Hold box, Ricky.
Huh?
Hold box.
Does you are clear to engage. Does this sword type mission actually starts. Have a...
Did it ain't working?
Begin the mission. Follow the blue ball, and we will be victorious.
Alright.
It don't.
Through the region.
Hold triangle.
Got our power. Be advised. Ayasha Raja is on to its current location.
Ricky. Oh, R1 in box. Oh, you got that dumb mech weapon. What the fuck is that thing? Hammer time! I can dodge it. You can't bring that shit, fucker.
Every time you roll down, I'm gonna devour it. So we got, I can keep my first.
Hurry up, put another pop up, yo. Okay, I think I'm trying to fight another one. Stun his ass, we got a stun grenade.
Engaged our Aragon.
to your damn face.
Conditions fulfilled. The least support device is activated. God of power, holding a mortal streak. Take full of victory.
Damn, Ricky. You run that SS.
Engage origami, retreat to me.
Damn it, Marshall.
Origami neutralized.
Wrong way.
You did wrong so way. Well.
Oh, I forgot about this question.
Are you gonna control the back, Marsh? Can we get control the back? Where are we?
Yeah.
I told you to look on the ground for it, you might be back. What's he done upon it? You talking out low, fucker. Hammer time! MC Hammer! Actually, I might get the MC Hammer. Surrounded. He ran right past Ricky ass. Set record. Do you have a block? I was curious. I block like a monster. I just blocked that shit. Get up here with my ass. Get your ass down. Motherfucker. Charge! Just tell him you block that shit. He just did that. He did that shit. Just gonna tell. You unblock that shit, eh? What are you using, Ricky? A Buster Blade or what?
No,
oh my fucking god. Are you using a Buster Blade or a Longsword?
Longsword.
Oh no, you're using a Buster Blade, I'm using the katana. That's your dumb ass. Hey, when I asked you. There we go.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay.
Point blank. Ricky, Ricky, Ricky. What? You died. How many times you died?
Three.
Four. Three.
As of young, that one my health didn't drop because I changed on some gold weapons.
You said what?
When I changed my update my weapons, my health dropped.
That's why I got them health things, health upgrade things.
That's why I'm waiting on to get one.
Cradle, this is Fox reporting. Subject found.
What the fuck is that?
Additional aerial surveillance.
Nine-tails.
This is
Sword reporting. I've got eyes on it.
It's Toby's, don't really mean Nine-tails. Toby just means Fox.
What's it doing? It's like a giant, deadly puppy.
I'm tracking a nearby Aragami. Sword, hold position.
Roger that. Holding.
Well, it's a new type.
What are you doing now?
How'd we miss them? Where'd they even come from?
Multiple Congo Aragami converging.
Oh, hell no.
Withdraw immediately.
No way. I'm not just gonna go running back. I'm pretty sure none of them have noticed me yet. Hey, watch out! Damn, thing almost gave me a heart attack.
Aerial unit, you're being surrounded. Withdraw!
Just a little longer. Who knows when we'll get another sighting like this?
Oracle detected. Get out of there.
It's attacking! Returning fire!
Listen, withdraw to the rally point.
No!
This video of the QB was recovered from the research unit. Along with it, we have the results of Cradle's investigation. The QB we've been hunting makes its home in an isolated area, well beyond the Far East's borders. It's the strongest predator there. QB are few in number. Since they're so rare, we haven't actually had an encounter since we discovered it. Then, last month, Cradle... a ton of first-hand reports of the beast. We decided we couldn't afford to wait, and mobilized ASAP. Exterminating the QB is vitally important to humanity's future. As for the details, Dr. Soma, why don't you go ahead and brief us on the QB?
Yeah, don't call me doctor. It still feels weird. Anyways, the QB is what we call pure-blooded. That means its entire body, top to tail, is composed of pure, powerful oracle cells. As a result of eating other origami, more common breeds often contain a blend of such cells. But this QB is unquestionably unique.
Ooh, Dr. Soma! I don't get it.
Allow me to simplify for you, Koda. QB Oracle cells are really special for some reason.
Well put, Dr. Soma. Why don't you share your vision with them for the QB core? Give the kids an idea of what they're fighting for. So, all right, everyone. Imagine this. A wall, taller than the ones we got, that automatically targets and drives back any origami that enters its range. Cool idea, right?
Yeah, that'd be so awesome.
Or what about portable shelters from the Red Rain, huh? People could just pop it up and sit safe inside, maybe with a nice ration pack?
Would something of that complexity really be possible?
Not yet, but with this mission, we'd have a hell of a head start. Research indicates a QB's core can act like a computer processor. Thus, with its power, we could command complex exchanges, each executed and stored individually, all without the need for bias factors.
Yeah, thanks. It's gonna get all complicated again, so let's call it, shall we? If you really want to know more, you can go see Dr. Soma directly. Soma, sorry. Anyway, team, I hope you all understand just how important the QB are to the future of the Far East. It's up to us, so good hunting, my friends. Remember to stay sharp out there, you hear me? Let's bring back a peaceful world, yeah? Where everyone can sleep safe and sound. All right? Dismissed.
So, kid or Toby, Ricky? What are you saying? You got a kid or Toby?
You said what?
We're fighting a fish, little T-Rex thingies, and I don't know what that is, but it's definitely not that fox.
Is it a survival?
I didn't see
it. You don't know, do you?
I didn't see it in Reddit. It is a story. Doesn't say survival.
No shit, it's a story, but it's a survival story.
I will plug your butthole.
No, that was stupid. It's a story. You sound like Ricky for a second. It's a story. No shit. That's bad.
You're more like Ricky.
No.
Yeah,
you are.
You have your derp da derp moments.
You do too.
You do more.
You still do.
Yeah, you do now.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just agree that nobody beats the original Ricky.
Yeah, no one beats Ricky. I've been done.
I'm sorry, why the hell you put me in that shit? That's between you and me. Shut the hell up. No, y'all ain't finna treat me like I'm some type of punk.
Shut up, Ricky.
That's between y'all.
You ain't a punk! You the bitch!
Fuck you! Don't get me involved in that shit. That's between you and him.
Ricky, to this degree, that you suck.
You know what?
I'm
about,
awesome.
I'm about to look at Ricky's power and all that.
And I'm Charizard. And I'm awesome.
So you automatically agree just because you're Charizard that you're a dragon. You're not a dragon. You're a lizard with wings.
What he throw his ass? He said, wait, did you just say you're better than all Pokemon? Yes. You know you took to a water type, right? So what does that mean? I can kick your ass. So he said, if your tail doesn't go down, you don't die. What? Like I just said, if your tail goes out, do you not die? I think. So you think. That shit is so funny. Split up. Please split up. I got this bitch. Why don't y'all go to the next one?
I'll go kill everything.
Stay with me, Ricky. Actually, Ricky, you can go on Marshall. But I gotta stay with me. She's still here with me now.
Oh, I'm going 1,000.
Ricky, go with Marshall.
I'm gonna lose my first three.
Ricky. Again. Go.
I'm going, you fucking dick. I heard you.
You were still here like for 30 seconds.
That's a dangerous location. I suggest you move through quickly.
Yeah! I hate to get surrounded by these fuckers, yo.
There we go. Everything's dead.
Scion in the mission area. Coordinates coming to you.
Well, then, guess I'll have to deal with that.
Oh, there he goes. Hey, Mr. Kid.
It's heading up the loop.
Hey! Can't just up his lead!
Fucker!
I have no effect on him.
Well, we can't. Well, you can shoot his ass. Sorry about that. He's coming though, y'all way.
Got him back.
shield. Fall back and recover. We need you in this fight. Go. Try to buy us some time.
You're ready to scan this, but he's gonna go down.
It's heading for food.
Hey, get this up and leave. Hey.
I'm scanning Mercer. Yeah. About to.
No, he does.
Get down.
That rocked.
Origami neutralized.
Well done.
Conditions fulfilled. The link support device is activated. Your god arcs at maximum power. Strike now!
I'm just like a motherfucker. The fuck?
Thank you all, my family.
Doing well, buddy.
I'm gonna keep getting put on burst three.
Ether.
Maybe I'll run some errands when we
get Ether,
back.
Ether.
Just hang out. It was like a workout, not a death.
I need elixir.
I hope we can keep
it. Elixir, I mean, elixir.
Hold the line. Stay strong.
Good job, D. I got the same idea.
Right, leave it to me.
Oh shit, I picked the wrong one.
Frugal plus one.
I messed that up that time. I went down at the end.
This time you can't blame me.
You're about to say the black man. We can blame the black man. We can blame you. You rich.
Shut up, you black too, so shut up.
I just got something. I don't know what it was, but I saw it.
Asian man.
That was cool.
Girl, don't try me like that. You might just get bitch slapped. Take away your weave, how about that? That's why your ass can't even put your hair in a ponytail. Ball head, get away. Alright, G and Ricky, go talk to Soma, you fucks. I wanna put my ass on your nose. No. Cause you bitch.
I'm ready. I'm doing nothing else until